everyone. My name is Kira Apaachuaq Eckenweiler, and I'm from Unalakleet, Alaska. Today I wanted to talk to you about my wonderful experience with the Anchorage Opera. So when I was going to the University of Alaska Anchorage, the Anchorage Opera was so supportive, encouraging, and really empowered me as a performer from rural Alaska. I sang in many opera courses and other larger roles with them, but definitely my most favorite performance was being Nayak in Aklaq Nayak, which is an Inupiaq adaptation of Hansel and Gretel. With the help of Anchorage Opera and their program AO2GO, we were able to bring Aklaq Nayak to Nome, Alaska and my hometown Unalakleet. For many people there and here, it was their first time ever seeing an opera. And what made it even more special was the fact that this opera was about Inupiaq people like us. And the Anchorage Opera continues to adapt and change to be more inclusive and empower all voices. I know I would not be the performer I am today if it weren't for the Anchorage Opera and their support for me. So please consider giving to the Anchorage Opera, which gives so much back to us. But for right now, happy holidays and anakduk. Be safe.